Hello everybody and welcome to this channel. On this episode I'm going to introduce to you a revered mausoleum in Shiraz city known as Hafeziyeh. So stay tuned. This tomb is the burial place of Hafez Shirazi, the Iranian prominent poet, and was built in 1452, that is located on the south side of Quran Gate, on the northern border of Shiraz, at the beginning of Gulistan Street. This place has been respected by the people of Shiraz for a long time, so far as many of them used to perform rituals such as public prayer in this area, in addition to burying their late relatives in the cemetery for salvation. During the reign of different dynasties over Iran, the mausoleum has been restored many times until in 1935, the last substantial modifications eventually were made by the Fars Ministry of Education. Therefore, the construction of a new building was arranged. During that time, a French archaeologist known as André Godard, who was nominated as the General Director of Archaeology in Iran, designed a magnificent plan for reconstruction. As a result, the new structure was built in the style of Zandiye period that features the Iranian architecture in the 18th century in a way that designs are simplified and most of the spaces are in square shapes, as well as the geometrical patterns and inscriptions written in calligraphy form are adorned this part. The building consists of three sections, including the tomb, northern and southern parts. This place has 24 stone columns, 8 of which were considered to support the dome of the mausoleum and 16 others for the separating porch. Above Hafez's tombstone, which is 1 meter higher than the ground level and surrounded by 5 circular stairs, there is a dome that rests on 8 pillars with 10 meters height, upon which 8 verses of Hafez sonnets are engraved. The interior side of the dome is embellished with glazed tiles, and its roof is covered by copper metal. The colonnaded porch divides this mausoleum into 2 parts, the northern side with a floor area of 3,000 square meters and the southern side with 12,000 square meters. On the exterior part of the colonnaded porch facing the garden, Hafez poems are transcribed on the glazed azure tiles and marble slabs. Following the reconstruction process in 1996, the old tomb of Qasem Khan Wali, the Iranian ambassador to Russia and the ruler of Gilan province, was turned into a library with a floor area of 440 square meters that contains 10,000 volumes of books, which is used as a center for introducing Hafez and his works to the public. The southern part of the mausoleum, from the entrance of the garden to the stairs of the colonnaded porch, is 9,985 square meters and consists of an orchard with sour orange trees, 2 large flower gardens, sidewalks, and a creek. In the middle of each garden, there is a large rectangular pool. to double the beauty of this part. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this episode. Let me know your opinion in the comment section, and if you like, please subscribe to my channel and wait for new videos.